I was sharing with a client in my coaching session today about how boring most welcome videos are. The typical welcome video is, "Hi, my name is so-and-so. Welcome to, you know, mydomain.com." And it's just what you see everywhere if they even have a welcome video. And it's so boring. So boring. So one of the things that I recommend clients do is the Unboring welcome video, which has three acts. Act one is the value-added content that you share right away at the beginning of the video. You don't mention your name, you don't mention the domain name, you don't mention your business name, because all of that can be edited and titled at the bottom of the video, the lower third. So you don't need to mention that. They see your face with a, you know, preferably an inviting, smiling face. They see your connection looking in the camera, unlike me right now because I'm driving. But there's a value add. The content will be the one big mistake or the one tip or the three ways, the three sins, the seven methods. Whatever it is, it's going to be value add, and it's going to be right away at the beginning of the video in Act 1. Act 2 is where you transition to your unique selling proposition. That's when you share what's unique about you compared to any other in the local business situation, any other local business in the area, in the geographic area, or what do you do that is so unique, nobody else does it like you. And then the third act is when you transition to the call to action. So this is where you urge them to click a button to opt in for your newsletter or free report. You urge them to pick up the phone and call for a complimentary 15-minute discovery session. Whatever the case might be, whatever the call to action is, that is what happens in Act 3. So if you combine all of them together, you have an unboring welcome video that kicks butt. Let me repeat that. Act 1, value-added content. Act 2, USP. Act 3, call to action. And right there, you have a short, punchy, value-added video that attracts, engages, and converts the viewer to the call to action. And that is my drive-by video tip for you.